My name is Andrew Posner. I live at 5355 Shirley Avenue in Tarzana, California. My telephone number is 818-804-6823, and here's why I have what it takes. Oh. 6:30 already? Time to do my morning exercises.
First, I do 3 sets of 30 PSI. Then, I bench press my bike. For the past 5 years, not only has the bicycle been my sole means of transportation, it's also become something of an obsession with me. In fact, many of my friends say I've taken it too far.
Hi, my name is Michelle, and I'm Andy's girlfriend. This is my bike right here, and although I love biking, I've never met anyone as obsessed with bicycling as Andy is. In fact, sometimes I think he likes his bike more than me.
Now I just say, the bicycle is going to save the world. I mean, it reduces pollution, reduces stress, gets you in shape. But enough about that, it's time for breakfast.
Bicycle! Bicycle!
I like to have a little snack before I hit the road. In this case, just a bowl of pasta, some carrot juice, some chocolate milk, a jar of peanut butter, and of course, a pack of organic tofu. Every morning I face the same dilemma, which car to drive to school.
Bicycle!
The race car, for impressing the ladies.
Bicycle!
The SUV, for those off-road adventures.
Bicycle!
And finally, there's the minivan, for hauling all my gear.
What would cycling the toughest stages of the Tour de France mean to me? It would mean proving that anyone can ride their bikes a few miles to work, or 3,500 miles across the United States, like I did. I want to show that any mountain can be conquered.
Now I may not be able to keep up with Lance Armstrong on Alpe d'Huez, but could he ride up and down this street, wearing this solar-powered backpack, all while reading this gigantic Spanish-English dictionary? I don't think so. Do I have what it takes? Yo creo que sí.
Me llaman el desaparecido, cuando llega ya se ha ido volando.